Ah, my lambkin, you've completed, and with this, you are a knight who will assist Luminary Moog, the Lord of Blood. Now, this noble blood will be an immutable badge of honor. Oh, good heavens. Clench your teeth or something. Never forget that feeling of agony, for it is what binds you to Luminary Moog, to all of us. You have the sweetest scream. My lambkin. Oh, another. A medal granted by the new Moguin dynasty, with the power to grant audience with Luminary Moog. I've gone out of my way to provide one to you, but you mustn't use it just yet. The meeting must wait until the Moguin dynasty commences. Luminary Moog yet slumbers beside the divinity. We must endure a little longer. Ah, it is trying. One day you will be elevated, right, my lambkin? Ah, one day you, right, my lamb?
must make certain that little like her mother, she has the stuff at commands only. So, you gave this is a wonderful thank you for your now, Millicent like her beautiful mother. The girl, Millicent, she green and undeveloped, waiting to flower. What a wondrous day. In truth, before her, I'd never seen a bud of such superior. She might very well outshine her sisters. have an interest in rot, then you might like to learn something of the of Melania, goddess of scarlet rot. Queen Marika and her king consort Radagon were blessed with twin demigods, and Melania was one of them. She was born an Empyrean carrying the scarlet rot. An Empyrean is no mere demigod. In the age of the Elden Ring and Queen Marika, the precious Empyrean was born, a new god to forge a new order. Since Melania fought Radahn, and the great scarlet flower blossomed in Aeonia, I have dedicated myself to her, and to the resplendence of the Order of Rot, the cycle of decay and rebirth. As it takes for you to understand.
Welcome! The stars have aligned! The festival is nigh! General Radahn!
Are you good and prepared?
The festival!
Before we begin, allow me to paint you the full picture. General Radahn is cursed ever to wander. Eaten from the inside by Melania's scarlet rot, his wits are long gone. Now he gathers the corpses of former friends and foes alike, gorging on them like a dog. Howling at the sky.
But now, we must make merry.
Oh, gathering of champions! The revels begin! The celebration of war! The Radahn...
Thank you.
Welcome! The stars have aligned! The festival is nigh! General Radahn, mightiest demigod of the Shattering, how
are you?
The festival.
But now.
Thank you. Ah, good. I was waiting for you.
Oh, what a sick way to fight, eh? The glory of the clash is shared by Radahn and you.
And did you see that afterwards?
A falling star right before our eyes. I can't fathom how Radahn was holding back something of that scale. He was a living legend if ever I saw one. And the path has now been cleared. To Nokra, where Rani's fate will be decided. Let's meet where the falling star bit the earth. We'll take up our swords once more for Mistress Rani.
Ah, hello there. It was a battle marvelously fought. You are well and truly a champion, friend. I, on the other hand, am nothing but a crock. One hit was all it took to crack me, and for my insides to come spilling out. After that, I hid like a coward. And as such, I can hardly stand to fate. As luck would have, if I can just squeeze this pendulum, you know, the bodies found here are exceedingly fine. Who could expect any less from the very warriors who fought in the Shattering? Just you wait and see, friend. Just you wait. The bod who could expect any less? Just you wait.
Let's meet where the food will go into battle. My only purpose is the curtains rising.
I took you for no matter. It's lay out your arms then.
I took you for no matter. Lay out your arm.